At least one Western Kentucky juvenile is charged with terroristic threatening. The Hopkins County Sheriff's Office says a child was impersonating another person when they sent a text saying they are taking a gun to James Madison Middle School. The Sheriff's Office says they've spoken to all parties involved in the incident.